The graph, a simple structure made of points and connections, but that can be used to represent and solve a lot of problems. You're a transportation company, and have rides to perform in a given day, but their times overlap, so you need multiple cars. How to find the minimum number of cars you need? Graph algorithms. Another example, you're a network company and want to connect houses of a new neighborhood. What is the minimum length required of cables to keep them connected? Once again, graph algorithms. But how to learn about graph algorithms? This is where the graph algorithms course comes in. Months of work to produce a 15-hour course that covers more than 30 graph algorithms on different topics: shortest path algorithms, minimum spanning tree algorithms, maximum flow algorithms, and many more. In addition to practice problems and quizzes, and a project where we learn to generate and solve a maze. All that with animations, implementations, captions, and the ability to ask questions if you don't understand something. You can join today to start learning about graph algorithms and to become a better problem solver. Here is the link below, and you can also find it in the description of this video.